and then we can tape it.
So right here, as the album starts, it very much feels like it very much feels like 2010. It's kind of getting you ready for what's going to happen next. So just check this out. I'll tell you when you might want to fade it out.
Okay.